All right, all the marbles. I will play first, and I will keep. Hand's not ideal, but has potential. I definitely can't mulligan it. Turn two satyr, turn three courser's fine. It's actually probably pretty great. Turn three courser, turn four. Whispered elemental potentially. Yeah, it sounds just great. Okay. Up against either Mardu or Jeskai or straight red white, one of those varieties. So probably kill my Voyaging Satyr here, which is fine. Secret. Okay, actually, I haven't played this matchup yet, so I'm kind of curious how it goes. All right, easy. Courser time. Looks like it's going pretty well for us so far. We have a Whispered Elemental next turn. Okay, so he's on Jeskai. So if I block and he has Lightning Strike, he has to kill my Courser. He spends his whole turn doing it, and he spends a Lightning Strike. I think I'm fine with that trade, actually. Eh, what's the why, though? I guess there's no reason to make that trade. It's only good for me if, sure, it's fine. Okay, we do not find a land. Just play Pelucranus and hope he doesn't have a sustainable stroke here. Maybe a stroke that we have to work through it at some point. Could actually just have Valaris dance if he had nothing. Just good to give him the business here. Yep. Well, that's not a land, unfortunately. But I think we're just going to go ahead and smack him. I guess we actually use Monstrous. Oh no, we call it Monstrous for one. Yeah, really sure that was a land. This is fine. Hit him for a bunch. Reveals a Mystic Monastery. That's not very scary. Into play it goes. Also not scary at all. We'll just block the token with our Voyaging Satyr. Nick this. Well, I'll have to try. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mana. So we can Pelucranus for 2. I think I'd rather just play Whispered Elemental here. So just attack with these two. Yeah, that was a kind of a mauling. Alright, so he's like Jeskai. A bunch of outpost sieges. Some of these. Pelucranus not great here. Teamer Saber is not great. Probably Glare of Heresy is great. Citizen Tactics is probably fine. Fleecemen Lions are not super exciting here either. Mash the Unseen also probably not great. Could also just shave one of our mana dudes, conceivably. Probably can cut Gen's Editor too. It's probably hard to get that much mana. Let's say they cut a Satyr, put back in a Blue Chronos, something like this. This seems fine to me. I mean, Last Breath. Actually, he's probably want Last Breath against. He has Rabble Masters. We cut, like, the last two Hydras. My guess is this card's fine. Maybe cut one of these. I'm gonna bring this support to Citizen Tactics too. Let's try this plan. Alright, well, gotta keep it. Especially against the mulligan. Hand is fine. Fine to great. Don't need another of those. So the question really is, like, how controlling does he become? I'm not sure what to expect on that kind of front. I guess it's probably not super controlling. This could easily be a Manus Rider right here for him. Yep. So I can glare it, or I can just crush. I'm just gonna play Corsair here and develop my mana. Citizen Tactics is gonna be nice. Here, so because of Citizen Tactics, he may have to do something like. We might have to really try hard to kill this Corsair, which means that we're going to get value from Reclamation Sage and our Glare next turn, which would be pretty awesome. Ooh, jeez. Alright, well. Alright, we'll Glare one and we'll Tactics the other. If you want to do. Oh, I screwed up. Ugh, darn. I should have played the other Corsair, gained two, and then just glared one of these. That would have been way better, I think. Oh well, now that I've done this, because now my line is bad against if he has a dragon next turn. I'm having a really hard time beating a dragon. Yeah, I'm having a really hard time being a dragon now. I hope this doesn't have a dragon. Come on, no dragon. That's fine. Definitely don't mind him stoking me there. So, just gonna play Whispered Elemental to land. Now if we find Mastery, we win. We just gain too much life and outpace him, which is pretty nice. Medium scary. One of the best cards you can have right there. Jeez, the triple Manus Rider draw is kind of gross. Do want to manifest as Elvish Mystic, I guess. There's no reason not to manifest as Elvish Mystic. Probably just gonna get burned out this game. We really need to find Mastery of the Unseen. If we find that, we win. Because then he can't race our life gain just with these two cheap manifests. So we have to fetch here for sure. I think I have to fetch right now. Because I don't want to go to 7. Because then he can burn me out from 7. Potentially with the life gain trigger on the stack from the Courser. Is not what we wanted. Not what we wanted at all. Okay, there's a Seeker. Oh, Mastery. I'm actually going to sack the Switchboard Elemental. I need to draw that card. Can I win without... Yeah, I can win. Oh, he says the burn to kill me. Alright, we're just dead. Well, we'll gain one. A chance he can't do 6. Please don't have 6 points of burn. It kind of seems like he's thinking. I assume we're just dead. Oh, he's digging. Oh, sick, we're not dead. That explains the chump. I mean, ground creature does nothing on this board. Alright, nothing we'll do in a turn, right? Correct. Draw Mastery. This land, gain 2. Play this. I guess we can just do this now. He's tapped out. Oh, shoot. No, I just messed up. I should have gained 2 more. I should have manifested as Nykthos first, obviously. That was really bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, because I'm still one. Man. I thought I was going to be able to double manifest, but I can't. I'm 1 mana short. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only have 7 mana. Okay, so I should have gained some more life there. Hopefully it doesn't cost me. Now if he has like a race or something, that 2 life could really matter. Yep. I am stupid. That was so stupid. No. cost ourselves a really important 2 life. I can't just be playing like a siege or something. Okay, good. I'll get some value out of this guy. Alright, so we'll see if that 2 life costs us this game. Still can't really attack here. You're one of those all mana, no action draws. Man. Just kidding. Sure. This is one of the more relevant cards I've ever seen here. You can have all the Realm Masters he wants. We're going to go ahead and shuffle away this Reclamation Sage, I think, here. Maybe another outpost and we get kind of burned, but the chance to draw something sweet like that is too good. Ooh, okay. Another great draw following. Alright, so now we win. So I think we can actually do this so we can... How much red do we have? Oh, he has the single stroke? Gross. Okay, well... Gross, I say. God, this third Mass Riders are so brutal. I guess we did draw 2 of our removals. 2 of our 3 ways to kill it, too, though, so we can't be... I mean, there's 2... These are strong. We only have 2, right? We only have 1 glare. We have Banishing Light we can draw. Okay. That Gestational Stroke was gross. So yeah, the 2 life looking super relevant now. Okay, lots of Rattle Masters. Thankfully they don't do a lot here. What do I want to do? I want to... Okay. Happy with the Banishing Light on top. See if he has another Stainful Stroke. Okay. Oh right, I would lose that Banishing Light. I should... What am I doing? I wanted to draw that. That was so bad. Yeah, that was just terrible. Why did I just cast that Whispered Elemental? That was just dimensionally in a sense. Wow, that was really bad. I'm actually going to sack it. Maybe it's okay. That was so bad. Why did I just do that? Jeez, that was really, really horrible. I think I have to leave it. I think I have a shot at racing him. That was so bad, though. I'm afraid if I pop this thing and then, like, next turn it's like Banishing, like, the Manus Rider. I'll be at 7. Like, I'm just not going to close that game out very quickly without this whisper. That was just so bad, though. I'm going to leave it. That play was really bad. Okay, that play worked out. I'm a genius. It could just be somebody who's stoking us on a 6. Your hurry is dead. So we have to fade a burn spell here. And he has lightning strike. Oh well. Oh, he's like, he's digging for a 2-mana burn spell. Cruising for one, okay. Alright. No lightning strike. We are a very big underdog. No burn spell. Okay, so Stoke also kills us. Man. We need to fade a lot. I assume we're a pretty big favorite if we survive this turn. Alright, so. So, 2-2 blocks here, 2-2 blocks here, 4-4 blocks here, 2-4 blocks here. We have so much mana next turn, we're gonna be able to like master a bunch. After all this, now he burns us out, it'll be really salty. It's just rude. Rude to give me this much hope, and then kill me. Alright, so we draw this thing. We cast it. We activate it. We then play this land and win the game. Yeah, now we win very easily. Oh, the bailout. The mastery of the unseen off the top bailout. Now we make a bunch of green mana. We then put this into play. And that 2 life we missed almost cost us this game. We would have won for sure if we had not done that. Then we're gonna unmorph this guy. And this guy. We're gonna attack with these guys. This deck's the real deal. I'm gonna say okay. We're gonna launch this for one. And No, if he has like an hostility, is we just sack this elemental and get a million manifests, and then we kill him. Alright, there we go. We did it! So yeah, I think this deck's very good. Definitely recommend checking it out. It's also pretty fun to play when things are going well. You get to do some pretty absurd things. Be careful of the mirror, as they take forever, and don't time out. Tom Martell, signing off.